council reading this morning. This is the reading for the sixth Sunday morning at the Epiphany. It is a reading that you will find in the book of Acts, chapter 8, verses 26 through 33, 35. We shall now read responsibly. Now an angel of the Lord spoke to Philip, saying, "Arise and go towards the south along the road which goes down from Jerusalem to Gaza. This is desert." So he arose and went.
And behold, a man of Ethiopia, a eunuch of great authority, on command of the queen of the Ethiopians, who had charge of all her treasury, and had come to Jerusalem to worship, was returning.
And sitting in his chariot, he was reading Isaiah the prophet. Then the Spirit said to Philip, "Go near and overtake this chariot."
So Philip ran to him, and heard him reading the prophet Isaiah, and said, "Do you understand what you are reading?"
And he said, "How can I unless someone guides me?" And he asked Philip to come up and sit with him.
The place in the scripture which today was this.
He was led as a sheep to slaughter, and like a lamb silent before his shearer.
So he opened not his mouth, and his humiliation, his justice was taken away, and who will declare his liberation, for his life is taken from the earth.
So the eunuch answered Philip and said, "I ask you, of whom does the prophet say this? Of himself or of some other man? Together?"
Then Philip opened his mouth and began to have his scripture, "Preach Jesus to man."
Let us now reaffirm our faith with the use of the Apostles' Creed.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty.